It depends on when the gift is made. So if it's made, if you're looking to go into a nursing home and you're making that gift, AKA that transfer, within 5 years of being taken into a long-term care facility, they can still claw back a portion of that gift depending on when it was made. If it was made outside of that 5-year window, generally it's safe.